All of them great reactions, about 0.63. We've got Corona Vigilio at the 25. Looks like she was ahead, but Soystrom now even. Corona Vigilio looking like she's trying to hold on, but Soystrom has not breathed. Corona Vigilio took a breath. Blume is making a surge, and it's Blume. She has broken the streak of Sarah Soystrom with a 24.08.